But you are here, you are back. Come on, Shaba, let you and then the Ramsa and Miki and Talmona, even today, remediating. So we are going to in my own from us over. Dingin Lochis and Namakamala and Lochis and Discover Shaba, our home, our visitor today, our guest, Chiro. Chiro, the law of Lochis and Malay, can you come on your screen, your spending and similar? I'm trying to cover surprise. What Lochis is cool about? It was a criminal in your school, what Lochis is cool.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
I thank you. I greet you all our viewers. I say good afternoon. We are back again. Say at our show. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Chiro. That's all. That's all. That's all. That's all. We are welcome.
Okay, don't go very deep for you, Shabangu.
Yeah.
One of the numbers that is in your
book.
It's
Yeah. Okay, our topic today, we're going to talk about choosing the right career.
What I would like to say in regards to choosing the right careers, there's correct careers and right careers.
Yeah.
And careers that will take you forward. Because I'm a careers like African.
Okay.
In this day and age, it's no longer about passion. That one I'm stressed. It's no longer about passion. Which kind of evening. We must just always check our local. Who's who's supporting me. Whatever career I also choose. Make sure with it, you get a career as without a big plan in terms of your advances. In terms of your IT skills and my soft skills,
yeah.
Just make sure we can choose our way. There's soft skills involved because nowadays we are in the fourth industrial revolution.
Okay.
You can never say it's an impair and only mind. You have to apply your soft skills.
I think it's a thing I'm going to do. Okay, Chiro, Lina Kalasela, I'm a video, I'm a Rabanya, or a Katsuwe, I'm a Kacha, 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 come and join me before the last year. I tell you,
Who is this? You don't know who's choosing for yourself.
Yeah.
You don't know who's for your degree. And you don't know who's a service and also pizza. So, this is what I
want.
When I was choosing the way,
The main people score are challenge. So now what I would say is as matriculants, they were confused after matriculants, we choose a course A for them. So we got so to choose the correct course, man, you should check the economy of our country. You should check the needs of the county or country in your car. You should check or after maybe 15 years or 20 years or 10 years, skin is in your care. You can't choose HR now because when I recruited change. So it's a risk. It's not a risk, but it's no longer useful that much.
Yeah.
So if you never choose a course, right? Okay, if you choose an electrical engineering, it's a big era more economy in South Africa. After 10 years, after 5 years, or if you choose a whatever course, if you choose a teaching, it's a big era after 10 years, after 5 years, and then you check the skill, and then read the amount of resources.
This is the Oshawa. Oshawa, when I'm back, I'm going to go to the career, I'm going to choose the most last time.
Yeah,
South Africa. We got to the South Africa in naming a hall.
Yeah.
When I saw a boy, I'm out in Korea. This is what they did in this year.
Okay, well, according to me, I studied engineering, but I studied mostly in civil engineering. Yeah, but now, as years goes by, I realized that, you know, it's not actually. It's not that actually kind of a thing. Okay, I advise someone to go into, because now you get limited in a way.
Yeah.
Because there's just a whole lot of things happening in civil engineering, right? Basically, because there's a lot of politicians, politics, a lot of issues inside. So one person I would advise, if a friend would choose an engineering, I would advise them to choose industrial engineering.
Yeah,
because in a little of opportunities, you can be able to do business inside of it.
Yeah.
You can be able to do IT.
Yeah.
So industrial engineering, I'll advise them in terms of engineering.
Now it's no longer about passion, because sometimes passion doesn't give you money anymore. So it's about surviving.
Yeah.
Don't have any passion for your life. You might find out of no, I said available to the world. That was like chasing us like before. So you don't make money. Choose something you told me on a check. That's the most important thing.
Yes.
I know it sometimes can be what you don't love, but in this life, the COVID, our second choice, choose something, A, don't be a challenge. Choose something, A, after 5 years, it's a necessary skill in the country, after 10 years, after 20 years. Because after 2 years or after 10 years, you don't want to start a new course from scratch, because A, it's updated. Nalao, I shall conclude.
In conclusion, I would say, especially civil engineering guys, there's others who did NM courses. I would advise you to focus on skills. Do your plumbing. Focus on your plumbing. Focus on your carpentry. On the skills, lays this answer. Don't even try to go to national diploma, BTEC. It's unnecessary.
Yeah.
That's what one thing,
we're going into fourth IR.
Fourth industrial
diploma. So you need to learn scientific computer. Everything these days is computer. Whatever you do, you always got to use a computer. So just make sure you know how to use a computer. It's a very important skill.
I'm going to go to the computer.
Software engineering, computer engineering. because this generation are I would advise you to study those.
Yes, you need ICT.
Yeah. And 24 September, there's a fun walk from Soroko to Amachetis, and I don't have all the details.
Let's join.
Yeah.
I'm joining.
Samonga,
Thank you.
Thank you.